This is the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active, the latest Tizen-powered smartwatch to be announced at Unpacked 2019, and one that I think could potentially tempt people over from Wear OS. So from the get-go, I would have to say that I do genuinely love the minimal design of the Galaxy Watch Active. My current favourite, the TicWatch C2, was cast aside for a short period during the launch event, and I must admit that it could soon be replaced by the Watch Active, such was the impression that it left on me. The smartwatch of course runs Tizen, which means it is the perfect S10 or Samsung smartphone companion. I personally found it to be really slick, and although the rotating bezel has gone, it makes for a much sleeker look and feel when worn. Although I have to say that the fitting process for the strap did nip my skin quite a few times, although once it was on my wrist snugly, it was one of the most comfortable watches that I've worn in a long time. My biggest worry is that the 230mAh battery is a slight step down from older models, but the wireless charging method and ability to charge using your S10 with PowerShare upped my confidence that this smartwatch will have all day legs, even if it does need a short top up. I must say I am looking forward to trialing the new fitness tracking modes, of which there are said to be up to 39 pre-programmed options, with the ability to add a few more on top. Of course, due to the short amount of time I had with the watch, it's really difficult to go through all of the new features, but this is most definitely one that will be the perfect companion to the new S10 line. Be sure to ask any questions you have about the smartwatch in the comments section below, and subscribe to see our full review of the Galaxy Watch Active once it drops. Hopefully you've enjoyed this whistle-stop tour of the Samsung Galaxy Watch Active, but this is Damien for 95Google saying thanks again for watching, and I will speak to you later.